Hello my beautiful people, welcome back to my YouTube channel. On today's video, we're going to be talking about color formulation and complementing oxide with paste. On my previous video, I talked about oxide and paste, so we all know what oxide is and where to use them, and what paste is and where to use them. So on today's video, I'm going to be putting in different colors, mixing different colors to get a particular color, and yeah, some colors I have mixed together to get a particular color. We have gray. Mixing black paste with white paint will give you gray. If you want a much more deeper gray, you have to mix your black paste with our already white paint. That it will then give you a deep gray. We have our yellow oxide. Yellow oxide, you mix it with water and pour it into your already white paint. Mix it thoroughly, it's going to give you a yellow oxide. We have our royal blue color. Mixing blue paste with our already white paint, it's going to give you a royal blue color. Much more blue will give you a royal blue color. Purple. Mixing red paste with blue paste into our already white paint will give you a purple color. Remember, you have to have a white paint already made down before mixing in these colors. We have our peach. Less of red paste with less of yellow oxide together will give you a peach color. We have our beautiful sky blue. Little blue paste into our white paint will give us a sky blue color. Chocolate. Black paste with our red oxide will give us a chocolate color. Remember to mix your red oxide with water before mixing it into your paint. Ice blue. Black paste into our blue paste mixed together will give us an ice blue. Forest green. Mixing our black paste with our green paste will give us forest green. Some call it leaf green. Horse blood. Mixing our red paste with our red oxide will yield horse blood. Shade shouty yellow paste into our white paint will yield shouty yellow. You can add 95% of yellow paste into your white paint to also get a shouty yellow. Baby pink, less of red into our white paint will yield baby pink. Pink, more of red into our white paint will give us a pink color. Lemon, green paste into our yellow paste will give us a lemon color. Lemon, mixing our blue paste with our yellow paste will yield lemon color. Thanks for watching Easy Faith Paint channel. Please don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the notification bell to get more of this information. Thank you.